going on. Oh, sauce it down, sauce it up. Do too much, do too much. Ain't enough, ain't enough. Where you from? Where you from? Throw it out. Going nice, yeah, going down. Oh, sauce it down, sauce it up. Do too much, do too much. Ain't enough. Oh yeah, man, what's good with y'all boys? You already know your boy Deshaun back in this thing with another litty video for y'all boys. So today, we got some news, some fire news dropped on us by 2K Dev. His name is Zach Timmerman. I'm going to have this tweet in the description down below. Go check it out for yourself, you know what I'm saying? But the tweet says the following are the archetypes that will be able or will allow you to reach 86 or 90 ball control rating. You know what I'm saying? So we finally get to know which archetypes can speed boost, you know what I'm saying? And we also get to know which archetypes get 86 ball control, which is the tier 3 dribbling, and then 90 ball control, which is you get the elite dribble moves, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just read off a couple from each list. So from the 86 ball control, you could be a pure playmaker, 6'10, the height of the 6'10, and still get 86 ball control, still be able to speed boost. I don't think it was like that last year. I don't know if you could have been able to be a 6'10 pure playmaker and still speed boost, you know what I'm saying? So that's lit. If you're a dribble guy and you want to be dominant, you know what I'm saying, from 6'7 to 6'10, yeah, you're gonna be OP. What else? We got a shot creating playmaker. You can be 6'8 or shorter and still have 86 ball control, still be able to speed boost. What else? You can be a play shooter. Everybody thirsty to make a play shooter. All y'all teasing dudes that be wanting to make a play shooter, y'all can be 6'6 or shorter and still have 86 ball control. So that's lit. You can still be able to speed boost, be a tall player, you know what I'm saying? But now if you want to be a shorter player, or you, if you want to have a 90 ball control, get all the elite dribble moves. For shot maker, you could be 6'5 or shorter and still get 90 ball control. What else? A pure playmaker, you could be 6'8 or shorter, you know what I'm saying, and have 90 ball control. So I don't know. It's lit. What else? A play shooter, you can be 6'5 or shorter. What is that? Yeah, 6'5 or shorter and still have 90 ball control. So that's lit. I don't know what I'm gonna make. I mean, I do know what I'm gonna make, but I don't know what's height. I don't know if I'm gonna make a shot maker, what, 6'7, 6'8, or 6'5, because I kind of want them elite dribble moves, you know what I'm saying? But let me know what y'all think about this. Like, comment, subscribe. We got some litty videos coming soon. And it's finna get lit. Speed boosting back. Good. We got this, man. Gang. This for all my niggas. The ones that be trafficking. All my diamonds African. I might go and mad the best. I already had that bitch. Went and got a battle bitch. Persian rock, a Latin shit. Nice for a hoe like a Latin bitch.